the Lord. I'd like to welcome to read the first Bible reading, Reverend May Salami. She'll be reading Psalm 136.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'd like to congratulate our Mommy Oma Williams on this, her special night. We celebrate 60 years of faithful service, 60 years of awesome life. You are such a blessing to our generation with your love, your care, your warmth, your generosity. And I could go on and on. And we give glory to God for your life. Amen. So I'm reading Psalm 136 from the New International Version. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord of lords. His love endures forever. To him who alone does great wonders, his love endures forever. Who by his understanding made the heavens, his love endures forever. Who spread out the earth upon the waters, his love endures forever. Who made the great lights, his love endures forever. The sun to govern the day, his love endures forever. The moon and stars to govern the night, his love endures forever. To him who struck down the firstborn of Egypt, his love endures forever. And brought Israel out from among them, his love endures forever. With a mighty hand and an outstretched arm, his love endures forever. To him who divided the Red Sea asunder, his love endures forever. And brought Israel through the midst of it, his love endures forever. But swept Pharaoh and his army into the Red Sea, his love endures forever. To him who led his people through the wilderness, his love endures forever. To him who struck down great kings, his love endures forever. And killed mighty kings, his love endures forever. Sihon, king of the Amorites, his love endures forever. And Og, king of Bashan, his love endures forever. And gave your land as an inheritance, his love endures forever. An inheritance to his servant Israel, his love endures forever. He remembered us in our low estate, his love endures forever. And freed us from our enemies, his love endures forever. He gives food to every creature, endures forever. Give thanks to the God of heaven together, his love endures forever. Amen.